round number two, your winner by tap out due to a rear naked chokehold, Chris Johnson.